Hello everyone, in this video you have one circle, one right triangle, and these red points, these are given as tangent points, and this length is given 68, hypotenuse is given 85. The question is, what is the area of the yellow shaded region? Okay. First then, I want to represent this length with A. Therefore, for triangle ABC, if we apply Pythagorean theorem, we get the value of A, right? So A squared plus 68 squared equal 85 squared. Therefore, A squared equal 85 squared minus 68 squared. So A squared equal 85 minus 68 times 85 plus 68. Therefore, A squared equal 17 times 153. So 17 times 153 equal 17 times 9. So 17 squared times 3 squared, that means A squared equal 51 squared, right? Let's square root both sides of the equation. We get A as 51. Okay. That's right here. A is 51, but before that, these two parts are equal, right? According to two tangent theorem. So let's call these x. That means 51 minus x left here, right? And this length is also 51 minus x because of two tangent theorem. So 34 plus x left here. Notice that this length is 68 minus x, right? Let's clear here. So we know that according to two tangent theorem, these two parts must be equal to each other, right? So 34 plus x must be equal 68 minus x. That means 2x equal 68 minus 34. So 2x equal 34. That means x is going to be 17. Right? Therefore, this length must be equal 81 minus 17. So 34. That's right here, 34. So this length is also 34, right? And the length of the AC we had calculated as 51, right? Okay, let's clear here. Now we can calculate the area of the yellow shaded region is. So, yellow shaded region area equal, let's draw here, yellow shaded region area equal, right triangle area, minus blue shaded triangle area, right? So yellow shaded area equal right triangle area is 51 times 68 over 2 minus blue shaded area equal 34 times 4 over 2 times, let's call here alpha sine alpha. So if you simplify the expression, so 34 times 51 minus, you know that sine alpha equal 68 over 85, right? That's right here, 68 over 85. Let's simplify. So 34 times 13.6. Therefore, if you put in parentheses 34, 51 minus 13.6, right? So 34 times 37.4. That means yellow shaded area equal 1,271.6 units squared. Thanks for watching. If you want more videos like this, please don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. Take care and bye bye.